63 divided by 100. 63 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 0 point. It's not less. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 630 but not greater? 100 multiplied by 7 is 700, is greater. Multiply by 6 is 600. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 30. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, point only once. 300. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 4 is 400. Multiply by 3 is 300. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.